please introduce yourself?
My name is Nguyen. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam and live in Hanoi. My favorite color is blue.
Good. Okay, how would you answer if I say, would you like a sandwich?
Yes, I would.
Good. And what about, would you like a hamburger?
No, I do.
Good. Can you make an offer to me?
Would you like an apple?
Yes, I would.
Would you like a banana?
Yes, I would. Okay, how would you request this?
Can I have a hot dog, please?
Good, and?
Can I have an ice cream, please?
Very good. Okay, present is simple. So does your father watch TV, or what does your mother do in the evening? So how would you put the correct word in there?
My father teaches English at our school.
Good.
Her mother takes her to school. They eat chicken on Sunday.
Yeah. How often do you watch TV?
I always watch TV.
How often do you go to the cinema?
I sometimes go to the cinema.
Yeah. How often do you eat fruit?
I usually eat fruit.
Good. Can you tell me what time it is here?
It's 3:15.
Quarter to two.
Half past four.
And last one?
And 6:25.
Very good. What are they doing at number two?
They are tidy and cleaning their room.
Good. Number four?
Number four is watering the plant.
Yes. How about number six?
She is riding a bike.
Good job. Okay, you walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Can you actually see how much it would cost?
How much is it, t-shirt?
Yes. Can you name 8 pieces of clothing?
Jeans, trousers, hat, blues, boots, t-shirt, shirt, and skirt.
Good. Okay, do you use some or any in the sentence?
Are there any bananas in the fridge?
Yes.
We haven't got any food in the house. There are some great DVDs in that shop.
Okay, do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Who buys your clothes?
My mom.
Okay. Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on them?
Yes, I do.
And do you wear jeans and holes?
No, I don't.
How many pairs of shoes have you got?
I have 5 pairs of shoes.
Good. Can you tell me what Kate can or can't do?
Kate swim.
Good. What about Tom and Jim?
Tom and Jim can play chess.
And Peter?
Peter can draw.
Yes. Can you ask me any question?
Can you play football?
Yes, I can.
Can you play the piano?
Yes, I can. Good. Okay, can you make a sentence with like, love, hate, plus the verb? So number two.
She doesn't like play sport.
Play
sport.
Number one.
I love singing.
Yes. Okay. What about number six?
We don't like doing homework.
Yes. Very good.